In this episode, I will take you backstage at the 10th episode of Festival Medieval, and after the gig, we're going to drink some high quality whiskey.
So are you, my pretty fairy? Oh, and who are you, me honey? Oh, and who are you, oh, my pretty fairy mates? Oh, and who are you, me honey? Oh, she answered me quite modestly. We are mummy's darlings until we meet me. When he turned right high, I didn't die. Dying home in an area. Well, we come to me mummy's house, that shiny, shiny, clearly. Oi, we come to me mummy's house, that shiny, shiny, clearly. Hey, oh, but I let you in. There was no one here.
So we made several Rapala shows where we take you backstage, and many of you like these backstage shots because you're not allowed to be there, and Festival Medieval has a very special backstage. So I would like to take you backstage, and I also got a comment from Peggy Ryan that she wrote a couple of weeks ago, love the backstage. So I hope you love this.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Hey.
Hi.
Hey. Hi.
Long time no see.
We are now at the Festival Medieval.
Indeed.
What are you doing here?
I have my bars here, my black houses, on the both of whiskey bars. So the Irish Robust on the main stage here.
We will check out your bar later.
I hope so.
We do. Okay.
Of course, you invited.
Yeah. And now we're going to check the backstage.
So, indeed.
Thank you. Okay. Have
bye.
Fun. Bye.
Bye.
We're now at the backstage from Festival Medieval, and this is a very important mirror. Check this mirror, look. This is the end control. So, do we look good? This is the office, and this is the place where very important things are happening. Let's check it out. This is all very nice. They have small doors with numbers, and every band has its own little cabin, its own little home. There's also a forest over here. Look, there's plants, and this is real. This is a real dead tree. Let's check our backstage. Okay, let's check the bar. Oh, this is cool. This is a dragon. Hello. Hello, David.
Hello.
We are at the Festival Medieval.
Yes.
What are you doing here right now, backstage?
Getting something to drink.
Where are the drinks?
At the bar.
Okay, we are also invited at the whiskey bar afterwards.
Oh,
so
that's
check out the bar. Ah. Hello.
I think this is my last coin, so it's going to be my last drink today. But oh, well, I don't know what's going to happen afterwards.
We didn't even start a show.
No, I know.
Yes.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Prost.
Let's try some ginger. I don't like ginger. Okay.
Yes.
Oh.
It's healthy.
Oh man.
You will have a great show performance.
Thank you.
But the devil, he may take you to shout and go to the
yeah.
We're following at you. We're following
every day.
We're only allowed to be backstage with this card, with a special barcode that they scan every time you come in and out. And now we go to the stage and I will put this to the rest of the cards. Hop, ah, hop, and. Yes, and now we really go backstage. This means the back of the stage where we are performing at this festival. Like you've seen at the beginning of this video, we're invited to drink a whiskey at the Black House. This t-shirt I'm wearing is from a band called Corvus Corax. This is one of the first bands playing German medieval music that really got famous. And in the beginning of this video, where we drink a whiskey, we enjoy this music and we could see the stage from a distance. So be easy and free, and I'd like to meet to drink a whiskey with you.
Yeah, this is good. We have whiskey.
Can we speak English? This is for the international vlogging community,
okay.
Rapalje
right.
YouTube channel. So we are invited to have a whiskey at the whiskey bar. So let's try a whiskey. I'm here with William.
Yes.
With David.
Yes.
And with the whiskey.
Which whiskey
do
you want?
The Dalmore, please. Three times.
Three?
Dalmore.
That's for you, the glasses. Right? Double?
No, small.
I want a single.
There's no single malt. Double malt.
Thank you.
That's nice job.
You have to smell it.
Yeah, smell.
Boost. A very good whiskey. You don't have to drink it at once.
I don't know anything about whiskeys, but
oh, when the taste is good, you can
a little sip. It's nice.
I think if you can't remember that you're drinking the whiskey,
I hope you like my whiskey.
Yeah, it's really good. It's really good. But you got your whiskey. But now we need your food.
No.
Yeah.
No. Okay.
No,
Now you get the meat.
Eat it.
Ow. Somehow we're only eating in our videos on YouTube.
Or drinking.
Yeah, why not?
There's a lot of it.
I don't see the problems.
But I really like your whiskey. It's very. I'm not really a whiskey drinker. Not a drinker at all. But this really can enjoy one glass of whiskey. Really nice.
One glass of whiskey day helps the doctor away. So enjoy.
Thank you very much.
I see many bars down in Brazil, but I never find it pure. The Esquiba, the whiskey, but I got this bottle of vodka. Say, there's a vodka in the